In every crisis, there is a message. Crises are nature's way of forcing change, breaking down old structures, shaking loose negative habits so that something new and better can take their place.
In your life. Resources aren't always financial. As an entrepreneur, you've got to be savvy with all God has given you. Remember, God didn't make chairs, but He did give us trees.
But by how they can recover when they fall.
After a crushing defeat and go on to win again, you are going to be a champion someday.
Access to whatever has already been discovered by others. It is the key, or one of the keys, to the already solved problems. And not only so, it gives a relish and facility for successfully pursuing the yet unsolved.
Stands for nothing will accept anything. Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Need to find a voice. They have a voice. They need to feel empowered to use it, and people need to be encouraged to listen.
People without the knowledge of their past history, origin, and culture is like a tree without roots.
If you don't understand, ask questions. If you're uncomfortable about asking questions, say you're uncomfortable about asking questions, and then ask anyway. Passionate and driven about whatever I commit myself to do. If I don't know something, I'm going to ask, and I've got no problems in asking questions. I never have. People ask me, "Are you nervous when you go on the runway? You don't look it." Yes, I am.
Separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel. You have dreams, you want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
If you have the dedication, drive, and determination, then you're there and you have it. That's something for your mind.